Good morning, Rattlers. Today is May 16th, 2016. The high for Rancho Mirage today is a sunny 93 and a low of 61. Our special guest today is our co-valedictorian, Alec Gormley.
Please join us in the morning Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Rattlers. Please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Thank you, Alec.
Yearbooks are being distributed on May 23rd, and they go up to $85 on that day. Make sure you get yours now before the price goes up.
Let's go to our news reporter, A.B. Cervantes, for highlights on our prom that we had on April 29th.
Hey, Rattlers, on April 29th, we held our first senior prom at Al Caliente Casino. The theme was Dream Sequence. Here are the highlights.
Ride on me, color outside the lines. Love the way you tap me up, baby, take your time. Ride on me, give me some wings, I'll fly. Love the way you tap me up, I'll never change my mind.
Thanks, Abby.
Now we go to Dylan Kirkpatrick for a quick recap of our magic, mystery, and music show we had on April 30th.
Hey, Rattlers. On April 30th, Choir and the Palm Springs Magic Club collaborated for the first time ever in magic, mystery, and music here in our own HG pack.
If you want to be a samurai warrior, we will test for discipline and skill.
Casper, the friendly ghost, the friendliest ghost you know. Though grown-ups might look at him with fright, the children all love him so. He always says hello, and is really glad to meet you, wherever he may go. He's kind to every living
creature.
This
is Dylan,
creature.
Signing off.
Thanks, Dylan. Now we dive into sports.
Let's go to our editor of sports, Diego, for an update on track.
Good morning, Rollers. I'm Diego, and I just want to give a big congrats to our track and field team for having an amazing season. A special congrats to our first place winners for league finals. For the boys, we have first place for the 100 meters, we have Marcus Pryor. For the 200 meters, we have Logan Cassavant. And for the 400 meters, we have again, Logan Cassavant. And now onto the ladies. Ladies, you had an amazing season as well. Special congrats to Laura Varela, Phoenix Cherwa, Melina Flores, and Aliyah Carter for winning the 4x400 relay. Congrats. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Diego. Let's go to baseball and softball with Hector.
Good morning, Rattlers. I'm Xavier.
And I'm Hector. And on May 10th, our varsity softball team lost a close game 1-0 against 29 Palms.
But on the bright side, the boys' baseball team won 4-1 against 29 Palms. We're looking forward to a great first round of CIF.
And a huge congrats to our JV team for having an amazing season.
Good luck, Rattlers. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Hector.
Congratulations to our dance team for bringing home 2 first place trophies from the NRG National Dance and Cheer Competition. We also wanted to congratulate Angel Ginny Sanchez, who's been invited to try out for the Oakland Raiders Cheer Squad, the Raiderettes, in 2018. Now we go to Campus Life. MTU's Les Mis is coming up this week, and our Campus Life editor, Sebastian Bresson, interviewed stage manager Emily Turwell.
Hey guys, I'm here with Emily to talk about the upcoming musical, Les Mis. So Emily, what can you tell us about the musical?
I can tell you that there is love, death, barricades, and more death. Pretty much everyone dies. Spoilers.
All right.
Not really. Should have read the book. Came out in 1800s. I'm a stage manager, so I'm basically, I'm in charge of every set piece moved, every lighting change, every sound change. I'm basically the head honcho, not working right next to the director.
Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Sebastian.
Let's go to our 10 and 20 with our Campus Life reporter, Lizette Sanchez with Madame Bystricky.
Hey guys, this is Lizette here doing the 10 and 20 with Madame Bystricky. All right, let's go. What's your favorite school subject when you were in high school?
Ooh, history.
What's your nickname?
Mom.
What's your dream vacation spot?
Oh, the south of France, Nice.
What high school did you attend?
Oñate High School in New Mexico.
What's your favorite food?
All of them.
Craziest thing you've done in high school?
I got a tattoo the night before high school graduation. Don't do that.
What was your dream job?
Actress.
What would your superpower be?
Transportation. Teleportation.
Do you speak more than two languages?
I speak a little Spanish.
What's your motto in life?
Ah, je choisis d'être heureuse. In other words, you can choose to be happy.
Thanks, Suzette.
Now we have a Rattlers Got Talent with Jasmine Delgado.
Hey guys, it's Jasmine, and I'm here today with John Roth for this week's Rattler Report. What are you going to do for us?
I was going to sing a song called I Chose Right from Baby, a musical by Richard Maltby and David Shire. Life's a very long road, and the crossroads come up right away. And it's sure hard to know which way to go when you've barely begun. And oh, the road you leave behind can shine so bright. Then I look at you, and I know I chose right. Now maybe we don't mean that much, you and I. And maybe our balloon will never fly. And maybe no one cares if we let things go by. And maybe it doesn't matter if we live or die. But if I'm making promises to you today, I wanna know I'll keep them all the way. And if I've not been good at meaning what I say, it's time now to try. So I think about you, and I think about me loving you. And I think of our friends who say they're in love when they're just having fun. And oh, that's all I remember.
This is Jasmine signing off.
Thanks, Jasmine.
Now we introduce our new segment called Rattler Chisme with Janice and special guests Jael Moreno and Kayla Gomez.
Rattler Chisme.
Yeah.
This is the place
where the chisme comes first.
G'day on the Rattlers and welcome to Rattler Chisme, where we give big shout outs to people and events on campus.
I'm Janice.
I'm JL.
And I'm Kayla.
Did you guys hear the Rattler Chisme that Jose Rojos Butters dropped two songs on his SoundCloud, Who I Am and Coming For This Year? Everyone should go follow him on SoundCloud.
There's also a huge cheeseman that ASB's last pep rally of the year is on May 18th during lunch. It's gonna be lit in the dark.
Did you also hear about the school's first valedictorian, Sasha Chasen and Alec Gormley, and her first salutatorian, Aaliyah Aguilera?
Sasha's going to NYU Tisch School of Drama. Alec is going to UC Berkeley, and Aaliyah is going to UCLA.
There's also a cheeseman that before the dance team won at Nationals, they went to go get pizza and got all temporary team tattoos with Ms. Barron.
The cheeseman is burning up that Brunter Productions is creating a short film and they're looking for actors.
You can talk to Hunter or Brighton about participating. Also, did you guys hear the cheeseman that Ms. Stevenson had her baby 2 weeks ago?
Thanks, Rattlers, for listening to the cheeseman on campus.
Bye!
Thanks to our teachers, Ms. Rivera and Ms. Elias, our news campus life and sports teams for reporting on the awesome events that happened here on campus over the past 2 weeks.
Thanks, Rattlers, for watching.
I'm Dylan.
And I'm Messi.
And we're signing off.
Hey Rattlers, if you think you have a great talent to show off on our broadcast, DM us on our Twitter at RMHSNews or talk to Miss Elias. Our last broadcast is May 31st on Tuesday. See you then, Rattlers!